गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज वारिस जमाल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास 10th। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई एम डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ प्रिंटर एंड देयर एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस। स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस और लर्न अबाउट द टाइप्स ऑफ प्रिंटर। इट वॉज इम्पैक्ट प्रिंटर एंड नॉन इम्पैक्ट प्रिंटर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव वन मोर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इम्पैक्ट प्रिंटर। दैट इज द नेम ऑफ द प्रिंटर इज अ डेजी व्हील प्रिंटर। दैट इज द टाइप ऑफ, आई हैव रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड फॉर योर कन्वीनियंस। इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ इम्पैक्ट प्रिंटर। डेजी व्हील प्रिंटर इज अ टाइप ऑफ इम्पैक्ट प्रिंटर इन विच द रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग हेड reading head or writing head is lying on the wheel and pins corresponding to the character. That means the pin of the wheel, on the pin is present on the wheel, and when the particular pin is strike over the paper, the impression of the particular character will appear on the paper. So on the wheel, the pins are corresponding to the character are lying like petals of the daisy wheel carpenter. You know very well there are various kinds of petals available in the flowers. In the daisy flower, the daisy petals, each petals contain a character pin and which is impressed, which is shown their impression on the paper when it moves. It is like the daisy wheel flower, so it is called the very daisy wheel printer. These printers are generally used in the word processing work in the office. One more time, the daisy wheel printer, it is called daisy wheel because it is structurally appear like the daisy flower. The petals of the daisy flower is like the pins, and each pins contain each character, and when it rotates, then the impression is appear on the paper. So it is called daisy wheel printer. Students, it has some advantages. The advantages of daisy wheel printer is that, first of all, it is reliable than the dot matrix printer. The other thing is, it has the better quality than the daisy wheel, than the dot matrix printer. Whenever you want to change the size of the font, you can change easily by the help of the font changing character of the daisy wheel printer. That means in the daisy wheel printer there is an option that can change the font easily. It is not available in the dot matrix printer also. The disadvantage of this printer is it is very noisy. When the printer start printing, it make noise very noisy. Okay, and the second disadvantage of this printer is it is more expensive than the dot matrix printer. It is more expensive means it required more ink. It required more electricity and a better quality of paper to print the better quality of on the paper. So this all about that we have discussed in this my YouTube channel and in this my YouTube video to clarify you about the daisy wheel printer. Thank you very much.